Today we're gonna add a fun color effect which will look like this using the Snapseed mobile app. Basically, we'll be getting the colors from the image itself, especially at the center of the image horizontally. To get the desired colors from any part of the image, we need to move those parts to the center. I will be using double exposure for it. Adding the same image again here. Currently, I need those orangish and red colors. We'll come back to the colors on the lady later. So dragging the image just a tad down so that only the orangish and red parts of the image are covered in the middle. Now setting the opacity to 100. Making sure to get the right part of the image at the center. Applying it. Now for getting that effect, I'm gonna use the perspective tool. In these options, selecting scale. Now we are gonna scale it vertically. So just need to drag it from top to bottom, which basically stretches the image vertically. Repeating the same process few more times. I'm gonna just stop before it starts to look like vertical lines. Now it has a nice colored curtain effect. I'm gonna apply this and save it as a separate image. Now I need to get the colors on the lady. Basically at around the shoulder level where we can get the major shades of color from the hair, skin and the clothes. Just going back to the first step where the image was added with double exposure and moving the image so that the shoulder of the lady is almost at the center of the image. Now, just need to move to the last perspective effect applied. We can go directly there. I'm gonna apply one more perspective effect to make the colors a little more smoother. Saving this again. Next, to get the green colors at the right edge, going back and moving the image to get the part of the trees in the middle. Going to the last perspective effect to get the green colors. Saving this as a separate copy. Now I will revert the image to its original state. On the original image, I'm going to use double exposure to add the first saved image and setting the opacity to 100. Going to the masking screen. With the effect enabled and setting the brush value to 0, I'm gonna brush out the effect on the lady and at the bottom so that it looks like the colors are rising above the same colored parts below. Currently concentrating on the orangish and the red parts of the trees. Now adding the second image saved using double exposure. Here trying to retain the colors on the lady. In the masking screen, hiding the effect and brushing just above the areas of the lady to reveal those colors. Trying to get a soft selection around the face of the lady. To get the red colors on the right, I'm going to use the first saved image again with double exposure and drag it to the right so that the red parts are on the same colored parts of the tree. Masking it. Now, to get the green parts, adding the last saved image and dragging it so that the brighter greens overlap around the edge. Masking work to retain those colors. Also using the same image to get some greens around the left part. To make it more interesting, using selector filters, I'm going to add one here on the red to make that part a bit more brighter. Copying and pasting the same on these greens. Also on the blues. Gives a nice shiny curtain effect. The final result here. Thanks for watching.